three parts, which is a huge deal for beginners. Some, raise your hand if you're gonna play the harmony on the repeat. And raise your hand if you're gonna play the bass line. And then raise your hand if you're still gonna play the melody. So we had them choose the pieces so that they could get a lot of practice in playing in different parts. And then we are going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb, which Mrs. Roman and I are so excited about because they can play this one in four parts. So raise your hand if you're gonna play the melody the last time through. Mary Had a Little Lamb melody. Okay, there's more of them. The bass line, harmony A, and then our special harmony B. So this is a very talented group that we are very excited for. All right, here we go with our first two selections. So our first piece with the bow is Hot Cross Buns, which also has a bass line that they learned. It was probably the first song you heard called the Dad Song. And that works on crossing the strings. So they'll go from the D string to the A string, which is a completely different feeling than just playing all on one string. And then the last selection is Jingle Bells, which they have learned in a week. So this group has been working very hard, and we hope you enjoy it.